I never thought I would still be playing in a band or, you know, recording at this age. You know, when you first join, you think perhaps 5 years, 10 years at the most, when you first start playing music.
I did too many movements.
I think so too.
But I just wanted to see.
No, I know. I'm just putting my.
I just want to see if it doesn't look.
Crying?
It doesn't look.
We've always been stronger together. I feel very lucky that we had those fantastic times.
I think we're all throwing in different ideas in that respect. Yes, there's a lot more teamwork, but people still get very precious about the songs that they feel they started off with.
There's often it is singers and guitarists that are more outspoken, you know, but. Behind the scenes, I go, you know, I can be as noisy as anybody else.
He's always been a tower of energy, really, and I find that. Working with him, he always gets the best out of you. He drives you and inspires those around.